Today's video is the fourth and final episode in our Philippines diving adventure. All week, we've been searching for the big creatures that they have here. Whale sharks, big sea turtles, thresher sharks. But today we're going small, real small. Have you ever wondered how tiny, newly hatched fish survive on ocean reefs when surrounded by hungry predators? Well, remarkably, they do very well here, and I'm going looking for them today. Down in the coral, it seems that fish parents congregate their little ones into coral or plant structures that provide pretty amazing safe spaces for the kids. Like the well-thought-out child care centers that we have back home, the reef is full of tiny protective shelters for the small fry. Let's call them fish nurseries. Come with us today and check out the places that the tiniest local fish hide and grow and thrive. I'm in an anxious state, be still my heart. I'm putting all your dreams in my Amazon cart. If it were me, I think I'd say, let's get out, let's go far away. Wonder if I may change your mind. As you can see, the reefs here are healthy and are producing more generations of these beautiful reef fish. While big marine creatures are always amazing to watch, we've really enjoyed searching out these little ones too. So what's coming up next for the channel? Well, it's getting cold back at our home base and we're ready to head for lower latitudes and warmer weather. So our next episode we'll see in a new series that we're calling Lost in Paradise. We didn't get enough of the Caribbean last winter, so we're heading back again this year. We expect to see both new and familiar places and experience even more adventures. We would love to have you come along with us. Well, if you like this kind of content, please consider subscribing to our channel. And keep an eye out for the start of our new series when we head south and immediately get lost in paradise. See you next time.